Hello, today we're going to do an espresso martini, my take on the espresso martini with pineapple rum from Plantation, favorite brand, coffee liqueur obviously, vanilla syrup instead of the simple syrup, and an espresso. So you start with 2 ounces of the pineapple rum. Half an ounce of the coffee liqueur. Half an ounce of vanilla syrup. And you're about 2 ounces of coffee. You take a big rock of ice, go inside, let it sit a bit, because the coffee is really hot still. And give it a good shake. You take your martini glass out of the freezer and you double strain it. You can garnish with a side of the glass with cinnamon powder and a pineapple frond. There you have it, my take on the espresso martini.